Now we are at Nanjing Caotian Gong with Professor Zhou Kecheng. He is a specialist in goldfish painting. Now we are going to learn how to do goldfish with Professor Zhou. Orange, red, plus a little
carmine.
And you can add rouge if you want it darker. When you paint the fish, we use mostly the side brush. There are two ways to do it. You can do the fish tail first, or do the body first. Then dilute the color with the water to do the fish tail. First of all, the left tail, and then the... Notice the pressing and the lifting, three times. Define the lips. And then the belly. And dot the eye. After it dries, you can use a light yellow to wash the belly. Now we're going to do a the back fin, the tail. Notice the pressing, lifting. It's a side brush stroke. Goldfish is always fat with a bigger belly. Just indigo, a little bit yellow plus a little ink. There are many different water weeds. This is one kind of common grass water plant. Now dilute the color with water into another,
增加一个层次就是,
another layer, another dimension behind. You can also add dark ones to increase the depth. Now we're looking from the front view. Three strokes for the head. It's a foreshortened view. So you can count the strokes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. About 10 strokes. Should be. And down to the eye.
Should be, sir.
还在笑呢. Smile fish. So cute. OK, 谢谢周老师。
现在我们就看这一笔，那个这个就是白的，前面加点黄。
White plus a little yellow to wash the body after the ink, the first layer is dry. So just add a golden color. You can also dot the red. So there's a white in the water plus a little red. Now we make more background painting, mixing color green with yellow and indigo. A little bit of ink. It's water lily leaves. Some orange rouge color in it for the backside. The roots underwater. We're going to add one more fish to fill in the space here. Starting from the back, then the eye. Thank you. Now I'm going to give it a try to see if any problem comes up. You need to spread the.
那个潘潘金辉是怎么搞的？他是用手。
Okay, you can use your finger too. I just use my finger too. So you want to squeeze out a little bit.
要遇上就都不留白，就不活。不留白就死了哈，像柴田了，你懂的啥？
哦，
断了。没得水的，你没那个看那个效果。
对对对，我懂了，要必断一连。
你看到了？
对对对对
对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对
对对对对对对对
对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对对
转一转，转一下风。
好了，我转不过来，他要传到他的边顶，一定要抬过来。
拧臂。
哎，一定要拧臂，我要没拧，反正要
拧起来。
哎，不要拧，不是的，就要训练。
但是
必须要转的，就要训练。反正我就告诉你，还有一个技巧，有这个技巧的，就在转的地方时候，不要捏啊，一捏就转过来了。
Yeah, similar to painting orchid leaves, we make a turn. Huh?
He to America, 等到
我看到我听到讲的英语嘛。
设计师到美国去
了。
看不到。他就现在在美国等下网络高频上课。